own business, small, but mine. Then, for a number of reasons, that went into receivership, so did a bit of minicabbing. Then someone torched my car. Nightmare. That was the end of that. Then my wife came in with the ad, and to be honest, I thought, you have got to be joking. But after 6 months walking around the house in your slippers, you think, why not? And that's when I became a teacher.
Failed in the real world. Then why not be a teacher?